Now, your 11 Insta Weather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tasselmyer.
Well, before we talk about the start of the new month that's put January officially in the record books, a little late day update to those temperatures for January. Goes in the books now as tying for 25th. It moved up a notch with the final numbers, 38.3 degree average temperature for the month, 25th warmest on record in Baltimore. And so yesterday it looked like it might finish 25th officially. And you can see there were a lot of those Januaries in the 1930s, 1932, the warmest ever, 1937, 1933, also quite warm. That was kind of a warm spell around this part of the world as far as winter temperatures go. But there's the list, the top 4, 5, 6, 7, and this January just passed goes in the books as the 25th warmest. And what we had in January just continues right on into February. In fact, even warmer, 70 today officially at BWI Marshall. The normal averaged out over 30 years, 42 degrees, but still not a record. It was warmer than this back in 2002 on February 1 when we hit 75 degrees. A little bit of shower activity went through with the front approaching. That front will get here tonight, but it's a wimpy front. It's only going to cool things off by about 10, 15 degrees or so. Not dramatic at all. The weather system that's tracking through the region will take the showers off the coast for now, but there's a new one developing to our south. It's going to come close to Baltimore late tonight and tomorrow morning, but with these mild temperatures around, there's no real winter threat. It's 57 degrees as far north as Boston at this hour. 66 downtown Baltimore right now. 61 at Martin State Airport. Upper 50s on the eastern shore and up into Cecil County. And it looks like down to the coast, it'll be rain passing by, even up to the Pennsylvania border and out into western Maryland. Temperatures are well above freezing. So a chance for a shower after midnight, especially as you get down toward Annapolis and point south from there. Clear to partly cloudy skies across southern PA. Lows tonight. By tomorrow morning, 37 to 45 degrees. But if we don't get below 50 by midnight, the low today so far has been 50. That could be a new record for the warmest low temperature on the 1st of February. It's just an upside down whole weather pattern. This mild weather is being developed by almost like a Bermuda high sitting off the coast that we see in the summertime. This is the winter version of it, taking mild air all the way up into southern New England. Here comes one weak front coming through tonight, tomorrow. Stronger storm out in the Rockies. We'll have to watch. It may get here on Super Bowl Sunday. Most of the nation is unseasonably mild, with the exception of far northern New England. Up around Caribou, it's 19 now, but as far north as Bismarck, North Dakota, 45 degrees. That is quite mild for February. There's that system passing south of us in the morning. Then the skies clear out. Expect to see lots of sunshine here on Friday. Temperatures cool, but above normal. And then as we get into the weekend, that western system will be approaching. 52 to 57 tomorrow, a shower in the morning, then clearing. North to northwest wind 6 to 12. Even in western Maryland, it's a 20% chance of a sprinkle of rain tomorrow. And then sunny skies on Friday. No real chance for any significant snow in the mountains until maybe over the weekend. Western Maryland catches a little wet snow. 55 on the eastern shore tomorrow. Sunny skies on Friday. Best chance for rain with that system passing through Virginia. It's on the lower eastern shore. 55 tomorrow and then sunny skies on Friday. Out on the bay, if you're taking advantage of these spring-like weather conditions to get out on the waters, northwest winds at 5 to 10 knots and waves averaging about a foot. So the temperatures do come down by 15 degrees tomorrow, but that's still way above normal and will settle into the upper 40s for Friday and Saturday. A chance for rain Saturday night into Sunday.